Nuclear should be off the table. But would there be a time when it could be used? Possibly. Okay, boy. But would there be a time when it could be used? Possibly.
Okay, boy.
But would there be a time when it could be used? Possibly.
Okay, boy.
Here, a study of this project by the Bland Corporation. Based on the findings of the report, my conclusion was that this idea was not a practical deterrent for reasons which at this moment must be all too obvious.
Then you mean it is possible for them to have built such a thing?
Off the table. But would there be a time when it could be used? Possibly.
Okay, the trouble is when you said that, the whole world heard David Cameron and Britain.
Off the table. But would there be a time when it could be used? Possibly.
Okay, the trouble is when you said that, the whole world heard David Cameron and Britain.
Off the table. But would there be a time when it could be used? Possibly.
Okay, the trouble is when you...
But how is it possible for this thing to be triggered automatically and at the same time impossible to untrigger?
I think they're more affected than you might think.
Fanatics say good, keep it up.
I think they're more affected than you might think.
Fanatics say good, keep it up.
I think they're more affected than you might think.
Fanatics say good, keep it up.
I think they're more affected than you might think. I think they're more affected than you might think.
Fear, because of the automated and irrevocable decision-making process, irrevocable decision-making process.
Oh, I'm not going to use it.
If the pilot's good, I mean, if he's really the sharp, he can barrel that baby in solo. You ought to see it sometime. It's a sight, a big plane, like a 52.
Really incredible.
Major,
somebody hits us with an ISIS. You wouldn't fight back with an
ISIS.
Somebody hits us with an ISIS. You wouldn't fight back with an ISIS.